the MPH helped me better understand how clinical medicine plays into the providing of health to a community. I think often, especially in the medical education process, we tend to perceive those as synonymous, the providing of health care and the providing of health. And I think through the MPH, we learn how those things are different, that there are multiple facets to the health of a community, and only a few of them are really modifiable through clinical medicine. And by learning that, and learning how you can engage in those other processes as a concerned provider, it was really empowering. Really, I can't emphasize how much I value the things that I've learned and how important I think they are, especially in a climate of political reform, for young physicians to be educated and aware of the larger things going on in healthcare. So the skills that I've learned really act as a foundation for leveraging that degree into roles and opportunities that will place me in a position where I feel like I can really affect the most change. And to me, that answer is working in a systems level, working at a policy level, working in an administrative level. And those opportunities and those doors would be more difficult to access had I not had these educational experiences.